Well, it's going to feel like 2008 all over again at Citizens Bank Park tonight when some members of the World Series championship team return to the field. Former Phillies ace Cole Hamels will be on the mound tonight pitching for the Cubs. Of course, Hamels is best known for his MVP performance in the 2008 postseason, leading the Phillies to win the World Series. And this is the first time he'll pitch against the Phillies in Philadelphia.